all the presentations that we had today. That was a really, really broad range of topics. I think we learned a lot about local best practice stories, there were also some questions that have been raised. So maybe, hopefully, we are able to answer these questions. Some of them also already have been raised by Claudia this morning. And we also heard some general things about skills and competencies of our generation of new professionals. So I think there's really a lot of food for thought for you right now regarding that. And right now you see on our schedule, there's the last bullet point which is saying group discussion. Actually, we don't have that much time left right now. So we can do several things. Originally, I thought that we would maybe build some groups around these presentations so you could talk with the presenter a little more about his or her topic. But right now, I'm not sure if this is going to work if we have only like 20 minutes left. So I'm going to ask you right now, do you have any questions regarding one of these presentations, or are there any issues you want to add to this range of topics? All right, over there, Sarah.
So how did the presenters know about presenting it for next year, maybe for a presentation through your group? And so are they on second, were they here last year or at IFLA last year and that's how they found out about it? Or?
No, it's not directly like that. So every year we have a program at the IFLA Congresses, the MKSIG, and we use lots of different online channels to communicate to the global professionals community, like our Facebook page and our blog and all these channels. And we try to reach out to the people via these channels. So in this case, we just published the call for papers everywhere we could do that. And we had luck that so many people were aware of this call for papers and responded with really, really, really nice submissions. So right now you know what this is all about, and next year you will be maybe aware of our next session, but again and again we have to do that kind of outreach to the people, so it's always like that. Luida, you want to say something about that? And if you're looking at the registration desk, I think we also have some leaflets regarding all these channels that you could, and you could take these leaflets with you and check these results later on. For example, Dirk, as you have seen, recorded all the presentations, and if you're okay with that, we would put them online. So all the people that could not make it to IFLA this year could have a closer look at the presentations later on. Yeah. Are you interested in anything? Do you want to know more?